Okay, we're sailing up Sand Shoal Inlet. Tide's ripping out of here. We got about 15 knots of wind out of the northeast. Lots of waves. Whoa! Hang on there. Just trying to spin around so you can see Little Cobb, which is right there in Cobb Island and Sand Shoal Inlet. We're heading back toward Oyster, and we're going to go down the thoroughfare. I'm not sure how fast the current's coming out of here, but I think it's coming out 4 knots or something. But we have a nice wind.